Hello guys, welcome to Global Online University, and thank you to all of my subscribers who has helped us and supported us to complete a 10,000 subscriber. And sorry for not uploading video since long back. And today my video is solved question paper for last exam 2018 December exam, UGC NET chemical science exam. Guys, we will now move to a question. Exactly what are the question was there and what are the answer for that. Okay, now first question we can see, this one is the major product formed in the following reaction. You know, the aromatic, whenever halogens will be there on aromatic at the 2, 4, and 6th position, that gives SNR reactions. Now this is the amine in presence of heat, we know that this will give a SNR reaction. So answer will be the, now you can see here there are four options where now first, you know, first option where nitrogen, this nitrogen has been inserted at the second position of this pyridine nitrogen, but this won't go because this is a methyl amine, not a liquid ammonia to give a benzene mechanism and to get the substituent at this position. Okay, so this is not the answer. Now this here, there is a no option to get the substituent at this position, so this is also is not option. So you can see here, this third option can be there, but at the third position of pyridine, electrophilic substitution doesn't go. That is what the answer is, fourth, because electrophilic substitution on aromatic like pyridine, it goes to the second, fourth and sixth position. Right guys, this is what answer is four for this question, because this won't go via benzene mechanism, it goes through the electrophilic substitution, and electrophilic substitution doesn't go at the bromine, it goes to the chlorine. That is what answer is four. Right guys, we'll move to the next question. Now you can see order of reactivity of following diene and towards the diazolder reactions, right? You can see dienes, you know, all cis dienes are more reactive. Now we know trans dienes doesn't react in Diels-Alder reaction, so this all trans dienes cannot be react with a Diels-Alder reaction, but when we heat all these dienes, it will rotate and it will give cissoids. Now so we have to check whether which diene will form more cissoid. So you can see here this, now we'll discuss first of all this one. This is a one substituted diene, this is a two substituted diene, and this is 2-2, like disubstituted diene. So whenever bulky groups are there on diene, it will not convert from trans to cissoid. So this will be the least reactive. Now we can see here, C will not react with a Diels-Alder reaction because there will not be a rotation in between that this single bond because of these bulky groups. So this will be not reacting. So you can see here option is C, which doesn't give or which will react slowly in the Diels-Alder reaction. So C, one of the option is having C at the last. So this one will be the correct answer for this question, like B will have faster reactivity than A and then C. Right guys, answer will be A. Now we'll move to the next question. Following reaction is an example of, we know now this is a metal complex and here olefin, and now you can see this is a in reaction, because proton will be transferred from this carbon, right? You can see here now proton from this and you will attach to this carbon and will give cyclization, and the reaction name is a Alder in reaction. Right guys, so answer will be for this question is answer A, not a Michael addition. Michael addition will be 1,4 addition. Sigmatropic rearrangement is different. Wagner-Mirwin rearrangement is a rearrangement in between carbon and like carbocation, where a skeleton will be changed but there is no change in the substrate, that called as a Wagner-Mirwin rearrangement. So answer will be the first one. Right, now we'll move to the next question, where among the following optical active compound is, now you can see here is a plane of symmetry, here is a plane of symmetry, here is a plane of symmetry, but in this compound there is no plane of symmetry, that is what this compound is optically active. So optically active, we know what is the meaning, means like what is the definition of optically active compounds, right? So asymmetric compound should be there, that is the main reason where compound will be optically active. So correct option or correct question answer is fourth. So this is the answer for fourth one is the answer for this question. Now you can see Other question is, a partial spectroscopic data is given below in an organic compound. Now some of compound has been given below, and correct means like some of the information about the compound is given below here. Now you can see, first we will read about compound is four signal between del 120 to 150 ppm in 13C value. Now we know that this is a aromatic carbons. Now we'll read second, two doublet between 6.8 to 8.5 ppm in 1H NMR spectrum. Now this two doublet indicates, that our aromatic ring is having 1,4 substituent at the 1,4 position and fourth position, because whenever 1,4 substituent is there, orthocoupling will be there, and because of that orthocoupling, that will give doublet of doublet. So this should be the 1,4 position. So 1,4 substituent. So this one is not answer, and third one also is not answer, because this is a ortho substituent, this is a meta substituted, but our correct answer should be the para substituent. Now there are two para substituent, and we have to see, they have given a carbonyl IR frequency 1724. Now you can see the fourth answer should be the correct, because oxygen is attached to the aromatic ring, and which is a ester, right guys? So correct answer is fourth one. Okay, so thank you for watching our video. Please do subscribe our channel for watching whole question paper solved. Thank you.